It finally happened, y'all. This machine is no longer a part of the pristine team. A young man who's also a full-time school teacher met up with me today and decided to take it off my hands. And it sounds like he has big plans for this location, so I have full faith that he'll turn this around, no problem.